do your part. Recognize him as the source. Every morning, Lord, thank you that you are my provider. I recognize you are the giver of every good thing in my life. If you'll do this, I believe and declare God is about to bring you some cooked fish, some prepared blessings. You're going to come into increase, promotion, healing, the fullness of your destiny in Jesus' name. And if you receive it, can you say amen today? I'd like to give you an opportunity to make Jesus the Lord of your life. Would you pray with me? Just say, Lord Jesus, I repent of my sins. Come into my heart. I make you my Lord and Savior. Friends, if you prayed that simple prayer, we believe you got born again. Get in a good Bible-based church and keep God first place. Victor and I'll be right back to speak a blessing over you.